ABC staff went on strike today. Liz, tell us all about it.
And I'm just ordering my Caleb Bond t-shirt. These are $44. That's a steal. Oh, and there's a mug. You're on a mug.
Well,
$25 add to cart.
People have called me a mug before.
You can
I didn't
get
know it was
10%
actually on one.
Off.
I want to know.
Daylight robbery. I feel like.
Are you getting royalties from the sale of these things?
Well, I bloody well should be. I hope so.
And since we're on the show with you, I think we should get a cut as
no,
well.
No, no money.
I love that they've made you a ranger as well.
I know. Disgusting. Like... Disgusting. But speaking of money, what's going on at the ABC?
Yeah, speaking
Liz?
Of value for money. So as you know, the ABC staff were going to strike yet again because they want more of our money. Over $1 billion a year isn't padding their pockets satisfactorily. But this was called off just yesterday because they've been offered an 11% pay rise over 3 years, not too shabby. So this has been floated, it's not confirmed yet, but the strike was stood down, except for one particular smaller union within the ABC who still just decided to go for it. But get this, they went into work to strike. So if you were listening to the wireless today, this is what you would have heard.
And just some information for you. Due to industrial action, some of our programming is different for the next hour. Scheduled programs will return shortly. You're listening to ABC RM Breakfast. Patricia Carvelis with you. It's coming up to news time. It's coming up to 7 o'clock.
Welcome to listeners on ABC Radio National, where normal program has been suspended due to protected industrial action by CPSU members over the pay and conditions dispute with the ABC.
So you're telling taxpayers who pay you, you want more money and you're not going to do your job until you get it. This is how the national broadcaster treats us, essentially their boss. Like, how serious do you not take keeping the Australian public informed to do this? Just walk off the job.
It's probably the first time in history that a suspension in programming actually improved programming. But I mean, we talked last night about
it. It was just news bulletins on loop. It was actually quite refreshing.
ABC radio ratings are down substantially this year. So did anyone even notice?
No one actually heard that. If we hadn't played it tonight, no one would have known that they'd gone on strike at the ABC today. But seriously, though, 11% over 3 years. That's 3.5% a year, right?
Yeah.
That in the current market is pretty good. I know it's not in step with the rate of inflation, but there won't be too many people getting a 3.5% pay rise this year.
No.
I'd take the money and run myself.